Hey everybody, this is Midwest Product Reviews. I'm back with you with a new product review. This is the Hostess Minis Strawberry Creams Wafer Snacks. I got them at Kroger's. You know how much I paid for them. Get a 7.3 ounce bag. Okay, you get 6 servings per bag. Serving size, 7 pieces. 170 calories per piece, per serving, whatever. 9 grams total fat, 2.5 saturated fat, 35 milligrams sodium, 22 total carbs. 13 grams sugars, total sugars, includes 13 grams added sugars. Okay, I've never tried these before, so this is the first time I'm going to eat one. So on camera. I got the bag on. What they look like. They're little small squares. Wafers. Tell you what, they smell good. They smell pretty good. Let's see what they taste like. And they're good. They don't look good. They are definitely good. These are definitely good. You got a nice little strawberry sweet taste to them. They're good. I gotta put these up or I'm gonna eat the whole damn bag and gain a put the damn pounds off of it. He filled up so I won't be eating anymore. These are really good. I'm definitely going to be buying them again. Like I said, I can't remember how much I paid for my Kroger's, but they are delicious. They're delicious. Nice little filet layers of it, and they are delicious. They smell good. They're delicious. I definitely will be buying these again. This is the Hostess Crispy Minis Strawberries and Cream Wafer Snacks. I bought them at Kroger's, and you probably buy them at a lot of different stores around the country. But they definitely are really good and delicious. I definitely recommend them. As long as you're not a diabetic. You're a diabetic, you're in trouble. Start eating on these. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like, subscribe, and like, share my videos, and subscribe to my channel. This is the Hostess Crispy Minis Wafer Snacks. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.